And a big thing that I've noticed is because I'm so perfectionist minded, I have had a hard time when people tell me, I wouldn't do it like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Or I don't think that's correct. Or, hey, this isn't, that would really bug me. That would really get under my skin to the point of where I would go to this place of, how could I be so wrong? Mm-hmm. And then it would go to that self-loathing cycle that's so unhealthy. Mm-hmm. So I just, I related
to
that.
How did I miss that? Goes into what else am I missing?
Yeah. Yes.
And then, you know.
I know nothing.
Yes.
I can't do it.
Yeah.
One of my husband's favorite things to say to me is, are you sure?
Oh, that's
when
the worst.
When I say something,
the worst.
Are you sure? Ooh. And I'm like, Dave, I'm always sure.
He doesn't say calm down then, does he? Because that is when it's over.
That's the one that pushes you over the edge.
Are you sure? Just calm down.
Are you sure? Do not ask me if I'm sure. I am sure.